The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Ken from England, one half of the Tag Team Champions, Eric.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one. You know, week in and week out, this guy gets one of the biggest reactions of the night.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
I don't think the heavy is designed with this much punishment in mind. Fighting from a position of full health here. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
You're right, Cole. These two don't like each other, and we're going to find out how much they really do dislike each other in this match.
One.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
It seems the focus of this onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. He looks absolutely unstoppable here. Trying to build some offense.
Looking at complete domination here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Eight.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be. We've seen this before.
That's it. He's out. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
If From our vantage point, it doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken. And there's the power bomb.
Oh, man, this has got to be over.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt.
Oh, out of nowhere!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
What's broken in there?
No kidding. This could be really serious.
We're looking at complete domination here.
The things this guy can do are simply amazing. Are we going to see it?
The Samoan drop. The end is near.
Right about that, Cole. This is over.
This guy's just
makes the cover. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Hey, come on. There's no need for this.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
WWE.
Oh, there it is.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two. And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. We're looking at complete domination here. So damaging.
Attacking from the top. Heads up.
Oh, what's he going to do to follow that?
He just got laid out. Look at this. Will it be enough for the win? What are you doing? We got a match going on here.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
Shoulders down, and he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Watch it, watch it.
Oh, going to the top, high risk. To avoid that.
We know what this is.
There it is, the Tiger Bomb.
You're right about that, Cole, and that is painful.
Not today, too fast. That's it. The referee's not going to take this anymore.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Somehow, he's kicking into another gear here tonight.
This is where things could get very dangerous for the arm.
Yeah, that's going to be bad.
That was spectacular. This match just keeps getting better.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
We're looking at complete domination here. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
Covers.
One. Two.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Look out! Well, that's it.
Oh, look at this. No matter how you look at it, that maneuver is exciting to
watch. One, two, three.
He did it. What a huge win.
And here's... Look at him. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Here's your winner, Eric.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone...
Been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Uh-oh.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
How impressive was that?
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Feeling the effects of that for a while.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact twin.
Taken down with a Hurricane Rana. That scissor grab has got to hurt.
That's hurting me just watching it, and it's not even applied to me.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
That's it. He's out.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Strong arm to the mat. Keep in mind, this arena floor is very unforgiving, even with the thin layer of padding around the ring.
Oh, looking to make a statement here.
The whisper wind, she's a-blowing.
You're right about that, Cole. He almost makes that look easy. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, my gosh, what a slam. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? Ooh, what impact! Stay down! Stay down!
Uh-oh.
Now that's how you make a statement.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Nice move.
Will this be enough?
Hang on! Two!
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
What agility! Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Look out!
Still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
There it is, the single leg camel clutch.
Camels are crying all over the country. This is not the position you want to be in.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Man, oh man, this match is just one complete highlight reel. Quit running your mouth and let them do this thing.
Sending a message. What power, what a slam, what damage.
Yeah, that sent a message, all right. Message of pain.
Heads up! To take a chance like that, do you know how he's got him down, Cole? Is this it?
It could be.
Two.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though, that's for sure.
Today, too fast.
And here's a cover.
One, two. Oh, out of nowhere. Attacking from the top. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Incoming. It's all over but the shouting.
Finisher. This match might be over.
Covers.
One, two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
He's setting it up. He's looking at it again.
That's it. He's out.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
The back is the largest area on the human body and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know, I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
Well, about a weak back. Oh!
Makes the cover.
One.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Here's your winner, the Professional.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory.
That's a statement.
We'll be right back.
gets, well, it's incredible.
It's deafening most of the time.
Yo, how come every time I'm DJing, there'll be a hot-ass girl, but she got an ugly-ass friend? Come on, man. I ain't got no time for that. I'm only dealing with nines and tens. Not no threes and fours. So if you're trying to get into my DJ...
And there's the bell. And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
Not today. Too fast. Ow. Ooh.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
Fighting from a position of full health here.
Well, somebody's about to get their butt kicked. I can tell you that. I love a good handicap match.
What a match this is going
to
be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Nicely done. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
There's a target on that back. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
To be honest, given the numbers, I expected this one to be over by now.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
The Russian leg sweep. No chance of staying upright after that one.
Yep, flat on your back. You've become accidentally horizontal.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
One. And somebody's going to be sore in the morning.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Connect.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
A powerful shove here.
Yeah, he means business.
These guys giving the sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
He sees it. Oh, this spells trouble right here.
It's got to be over now.
Finisher, this match might be over.
The more punishment he takes, the quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe.
Two. Three.
Let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
Here's your winner, Gabriel.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Michael. That was a thing of beauty.
I couldn't agree more.